Okay. So you can be a good girl. You get to have your teeth polished, okay?
You just have to put a little bit more medicine in it.
Awesome. You were so afraid at first, and now you realize it's not scary at all, huh?
Right.
Still holding it.
He's a good doctor. He's going to be Daddy's doctor when Daddy comes here.
Just checking stuff out, honey.
Okay, leave that in there. All right, anyways, we are at the dentist. This will be a little intermission. I had it come out to poison my lungs. Kind of funny, when we came in, the little one said her back teeth were hurting, and I guess she had a cavity. Cavities turn out to be worse than just a cavity. He had some fancy name for it, the doctor. I think his name is Dr. Lawrence Kwan. Amazing doctor. He is so great with kids. And that lets me know that I want him as my doctor. But no, it's not a pediatric dentistry. It is just an overall dentistry. So the best part is I can have him for my doctor. As you saw, she went ahead and did the teeth cleaning. She was a little afraid at first. And after that, it was no problem. Doctor's great, like I said, with kids. He went ahead and gave her little tasks to do. That way her mind was focused on that, and he has even done the drilling part. He's, like I said, I don't remember the name. He found out that it's worse than just a cavity. It's kind of almost like a root canal for a kid that he's working on. I blame it all the time when she used to have milk when she was a baby. And we were stupid to know that you don't give a child milk when they're laying down in bed, and you don't let them go to sleep with milk. And I guess it's bad for the teeth. Anyways, I'm going to be going back in there in a minute. Obviously, we paid a little extra for the somewhat almost root canal. And so he's going to start working on that now. He was walking up as I just stepped out. And it's doing great. I don't even know if I'm allowed to film here at All Care Dental. A lot of places are against that, but I've been doing it. And no one said anything. So, but yeah, again, it's like All Care Dental. It's over here in Torrance off of 190th and Hawthorne. And from the looks of it, you're kind of like, oh, wow, it's just a regular dentist. But I don't know. They seem to be really good, and I've been hearing a lot of really good reviews from other parents and people, so that's why we're here. All right, well, I've made this a lot longer than it needs to be for an intermission, so it's going to be fun to edit if I decide to. See you in a sec, probably inside with more footage.
So what do you got there? You got like a little mirror like they have inside there that you're holding, and yeah. You got a watch.
You got
two prizes. Okay, and so what do you have?
And a toothbrush.
And a toothbrush and some Crest.
Can I hold it?
Sure. Yes. Hold on, real quick. Okay, don't chew on your lip because it's going to be numb for about an hour and a half, honey. Open your mouth. I want to see the drill where they did it. Open up. Look at me.
I
can't see it. Hold still. There we go. I can see it back there now. They did really good.
Crest is better than Colgate, just so everybody knows.
Well, we're endorsing Crest now.
Mm-hmm.
Nice. She's having fun staring at her watch. This is funny, she went from hating the doctor to, where did my doctor go? I miss him. He must have put some special stuff inside that Novocaine or whatever.
Feeling good.
Mommy, will you open this?
No, we'll wait till we get home, bub.
Why?
Okay, well, we gotta go to Target and get your prize, because you're such a big girl. So as one of her prizes, she got bubbles. And she was making some really good ones earlier. Now the bubble mix kind of got bubbly, which is kind of funny.
to say. But it has like this soot of little bubbles everywhere, so now it's kind of hard to make bubbles. But as you saw with that one, some really big ones can be made. Some where she can almost fit in. It's pretty neat. You're gonna pass out, honey. Don't do that. But yep, that's her prize. She got the little bubbles right down there, if you can see it. And that was just a couple bucks, so I went ahead and talked Mom into getting her this big bubbles. That way we can play. So, what we've been doing is just making the bubbles like that one. Wow.
I can blow in it too.
And she has been chasing them. So, we're getting all the energy out of her too.